You have it, don't you? You know what that does to you. You know how it can change you.
If that thing gets control over you, gutting is still an option. Got me?
This city is going to be ours. Just wait and see.
When this is said and done, who will the people remember as their savior?
Show me! Let's go!
MJ! I'm so worried!
Damn it!
You best play it cool, man.
Is it really you this time?
Come on, we gotta go.
Look, I promise I won't use it again.
You promise? We are way past that.
We ain't got time for this.
Oh no, get away. Get away!
Come on!
Don't do it! Just come with me! No! No!
No! No! Mary Jane!
Peter?
It started just like this. 4 days ago, fighting to breathe, to survive.
Harker.
Venom.
That morning, everything changed.
I'm feeling hungry.
No! Eddie!
What?
Venom, get ready for a world of pain.
Oh.
when I talk to you.
Peter?
Mary Jane. Thank God.
Is she okay?
I got your birthday present, but then there was this loud noise and...
Everything's fine.
Let's go.
You're gonna be fine. I love my present.
I love my present.
In one piece. Get her inside. You, stop those lunatics.
Okay. Before you could say friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'm in the middle of a gang war. Good times. MJ was getting her arm in a cast, and I was feeling lousy for not being by her side. But if she knew I was ignoring what was going on in the street, she would have kicked me back out the door. I knew this was over too quickly.
You're gonna pay for messing up my boy, Spider-Feet! It's Cage! Wasted!
Now that was rude. So what brings you uptown, Spidey?
I was coming to see about a friend in the emergency room when all these fine chaps came along.
Good work shutting down the drive-by.
It was nothing.
I've been chasing these guys around all day. You see any more, you shut them down.
I'll do what I can.
Good. Look for me in the park later. job, Spidey. Thanks to you, the gangs are thinking twice before having a shootout in the middle of the street. But we have to keep up the pressure.
Tell me about these gangs.
They are engaging in a number of activities dangerous to the community. Your unique skills could be perfect for stopping them.
Luke, you've been at this for a while now, trying to get these gangs to calm down, I mean.
It's an ongoing job, Spidey. I had a piece working, and someone decided they were disrespected, and now they're trying to get revenge.
That's just stupid.
That's life, man.
I grew up in a nice, quiet corner of Queens.
So you have no idea what I'm talking about.
That's one way of saying it. Sure.
These kids think they haven't got any currency beyond respect. They don't see any way out, and no future beyond what they can carve out for themselves.
And their solution is to turn the city into a war zone?
They don't think beyond today. That's why I'm out here, to show them there's another way. There's a future.
Well, I've got your back, man. I want to help any way I can.
There's some guys out here that need to get got. Knock some heads together, yeah? But most are just guys who've fallen in with the wrong crowd. And they just need to hear some kind words.
Hey, Luke, what did you mean when you said I had unique skills?
You have the potential to be a great fighter, but you need to use all your senses.
Hey, I've got more sense than you.
Excuse me?
You know, my spider sense. One of these days, I'll think of something cooler to call it. But until then...
Fine. Good. You got an extra sense. Now use it to its full potential.
What do you mean exactly?
You can see all your opponents before they see you. Figure out who you take out first. And I need that exact skill right now.
What do you need?
I've got an informant in serious danger. There's a hit about to go down, and I have no way to spot the shooter until it's too late. But you...
I could use my spider sense as a sniper sense. Nice.
Exactly. And you can bet there'll be more than one. Now I'll tell you where the informant is, and then you can stake it out.
Okay, let's do this. This is the place. So many people, though. Spider sense, do your thing. Got the informant. Now, where are the bad guys? There they are! One piece?
Man, how are you big time?
Don't thank me. Thank Mr. Cage.
Good job, Spidey. You really helped me out here.
Hey, it's what heroes do, am I right?
Hey, if you up for it, why not use that Spidey sense to find more of these gangsters out on the streets? Take them out before they cause any trouble.
Sure thing.
Tell me about these thugs. What'd you have in mind?
It's simple. Every time you take one of these dudes down, that's one less guy making trouble for everyone.
Okay, you got it.
Spidey. This gang war is putting innocent lives in danger.
I know. These guys shoot first and aim later.
Now you need to get the innocent bystanders out of the crossfire.
Will do.
Way to expand your mind, Spidey. Now don't forget, that spider sense will always give you the advantage.
It has saved me countless times in the past.
I've been watching you fight. You got tons of potential, but no skills.
Wait a sec. You said before that I had unique skills.
I mean, you're going toe-to-toe with everybody. With your speed, you should be coming in quick and getting out.
How do you mean?
I can train you if you're willing to learn.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, little dude. Wait here. Now come at me from there. Hard as you can. Go for it. Good try. Too late, though. Ready? Go. Good. Wait a little bit before attacking.
Can't do this.
Come on now. Don't quit on me. Try again. Focus. Go for it. Nice, Spider-Man. Ready? Go. Good, just like that. for? Nice, Spider-Man. Ready? Go! Got me good. You got some moves, I get that. I'm not gonna hold back anymore, though. Let's go. Go for it! Okay, you're doing good against me. Now go out and show me what you got. Come back when you master this. I'll teach you some more. Thank you. Nice going, Spidey. That web stuff is working for you.
It is sort of my trademark.
Well, it's also sort of weird, but it's working. For you.
Thanks, I think.
Y'all ready for some more?
Bring it on!
You have the perfect skill for stopping the extortion racket these gangs have been running.
I do?
These thugs will stand in front of every door on the street, intimidating the good folks that live there into paying protection money.
Now that's just mean.
But you could use your speed to hit one after another, jumping from one guy to the next.
I'll give it a try.
Or you can start right here with these fools. Hit them in the chain of those web attacks. Do it. I got another group for you.
Show me where.
Now, this is a bigger group. Remember to keep your momentum up. Keep moving.
Oh, I'll momentum them right into next week.
Working. Another group just showed up. Seven of them this time.
Do these knuckleheads try this racket all day and night?
Pretty much, yeah. Now get the drop on them. They know you're there, they'll bolt. Might be the answer to my problems. With all this pressure on the gangs, maybe the good folks around here can take back the streets.
We need a more permanent solution. All we've done is push them out for a day.
Too true. We need a deal. We need a parlay with the leaders.
How are we gonna pull that off without them killing each other?
These guys' lives revolve around reputations and who did what to whom or for whom. Simple. Do them a favor.
You're kidding, right? These guys are like public enemy number one and two.
The Park Avenues are gonna try and take out the leader of the Rolling Sevens. Follow the cars on their way to make the hit, stop them, and the Sevens will open.
As long as it's just a favor. I don't want to become an honorary member or new Chief Thug or anything.
Thanks for working so hard, Spidey. You saved a lot of lives today.
It's what I do. So, how did you get in this whole superhero business anyway?
A long story. I got accused of some stuff I didn't do. I tried to buy my freedom by agreeing to some sketchy experiments. Next thing you know, I got unbreakable skin and super strength.
I got bitten by a spider.
No.
Yeah.
And you named yourself Spider-Man. Cool.
As a kid, sounded cool at the time. I still like it.
So you were a kid? What's the excuse with that costume?
Why does everybody talk crap about my costume? It's a classic. It's iconic.
I was unaware that one of iconic's definition was ugly as hell.
This coming from the man that used to run around in a yellow puffy shirt with the little silver tiara and his afro?
Man dressed like you right now don't get to talk about how I used to dress.
Still, you wore a tiara.
It was a headband. A headband. Hey, Spidey, you have definitely made an impact.
That's good to hear.
Yeah. So much so that now these gangs have brought out the heavy hitters.
By heavy, do you mean serious? Like in, oh, that's heavy, bro. Or heavy as in possessing a large mass, like a fat guy.
Does that even matter? Both, okay?
Okay, so I guess I should go knock them down to size, huh?
Hey, good to see you, Spidey. Now, I've been thinking about your unique fighting skill.
Of course you have. They're awesome.
Yes, indeed. Now, you know you could use your webs to swing into a large group of enemies and take them out with one single kick.
Let's find a nice clump of thugs, and I'll give it a shot.
All right. This corner is infamous for gang trouble.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Get a running start to swing, then take them out with one big swinging kick. Now, if they spot you, they're gonna try to run, so be fast. That is working for you, Spidey. Think you can do it again?
But of course.
Good. I have another bunch of hoods. Looks like they have a lookout this time, so take them out fast. All right. Now, this is a big group. They have more than one lookout. Just move fast and aim that swing carefully, and you should be able to take them all out in one shot. Nice move, Spidey.
I always strive for efficiency in my superhero-ness.
Right. Anyway, take out any group of thugs you find in the same way. Catch them all with one swing kick. It's a beautiful thing, baby. Now come see me when you cleaned up these street corners. You back already? You'll be pleased to know that I heard from the leader of the Rolling Sevens.
Let me guess, he wants us to come over to his house and hang out, be friends.
Actually, he agreed to a parlay. After I pointed out that you saved a scrawny butt and he needed to return the favor.
Let me guess again. You want me to set up a play date with the other gang leader?
You could put it that way. I wouldn't. Just find him. Tell him the other side agreed to come to the park tonight at sundown. No guns.
Sundown, eh? Well, you got it, Sheriff Luke. Deputy Spider-Man will get that rascally varmint.
What have we done to deserve this?
Well, I guess it all started when you decided to murder each other in front of the hospital. That kind of rubbed me the wrong way.
Man, Rhoda Sutton started all that. They killed my cousin.
And you hit back at them and so on. Thing is, they've agreed to a parlay.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying that you, the leader of the Rolling Sevens, and Mr. Cage are gonna have a little sit-down. A little chat.
Sevens agreed.
Yes, they did. And I suggest you do the same. Or Mr. Cage, the police, and yours truly are all gonna be your new best friends.
So, what's the plan?
Tonight, at sundown, in the park. Be there, or be square.
Be square? You from Queens or something?
Just show up or else. There was this drive-by shooting just as your ambulance pulled up, and then one thing led to another, and...
Same old story.
But what about your arm? How come you're leaving the hospital already?
Miracles of modern medicine. A few titanium pins, a few painkillers. I'm good as new.
I was so scared this morning. Venom was choking me, and you weren't moving. Maybe that explains it.
Explains what? Explains you turning into that other thing? That other version of you?
You saw that?
Yes, I saw it. Tell me it's gone, Peter. Tell me you don't have that black suit again.
Well, it's complicated.
You have it, don't you? You know what that does to you. You know how it can change you.
You know, it actually worked for me. At first. Maybe this time it's different.
I don't believe you. Get rid of it, Peter. Get rid of it, and then I'll talk to you.
Come on, MJ. Venom is out there still. I have a feeling that something's changed. That something about the suit is different.
Yeah? Well, I have a feeling everything will be the same. Get rid of it. It's not who you are. Find me when you are yourself again.
All right, I have to go. I've got this whole saved all of Harlem by forcing a peace between two vicious gangs thing going on. Present accounted for. Hope this works. I know it means a lot to Cage.
Spidey sense. There! He's a pro. Who sent him? What's this? Oh no. The whole gang war was a setup.
Just use me for a punching bag.
We had a deal.
I gotta do what I gotta do. With or without me, my crew is taking down the Seven.
I said no guns. You were played.
They were trying to make you guys kill one another.
And it worked.
This is a damn mess.
Right? Don't see no other way to end this.
You ever need the Rolling Sevens? We're there.
Same goes for the Park Avenues.
armor on those assassins in the park meant they were from a well-financed organization. I thought I would start with the richest crime boss in town and work my way down. That meant Mr. Wilson Fisk, the Kingpin. I decided to head for the Fisk building, take a look around, and then see MJ in the morning. Of course, in my life, nothing seems to go as planned. The stylish headquarters of the fattest man in crime. Hold on, something's up. Oh no, not her. How can Black Cat be working for Kingpin?
Hey, crazy woman! Don't pretend you don't know I'm talking to you!
I can never get enough of my little Spidey man.
Okay, Felicia, please, just stop. Please. Come on.
Make me.
Please, Felicia, give it a rest. Cat, Felicia Hardy. Up to her pretty little eyeballs in trouble again, no doubt.
I must be seeing things. It can't be. Come on, guys. There's only one of me, and there's like...
Drop the device at once.
Moon Knight? Hello?
Drop the device at once.
I was fighting the bad guys, didn't you see?
You were present at the robbery.
And trying to stop it? Now let's chase all the robbers!
You speak the truth to Conchio. Let us pursue them.
I thought I was nuts.
What's going on here? Are you actually working for Mr. Monster Butt? And what did you steal?
This? Come and get it. You want to know what I want? I want you, Spider-Man.
Again.
Alicia, fun's over.
Oh no. Fun just beginning.
Another round to kick the spider.
Come on. You know you love this as much as I do.
Well, I think I've had my fill of psychotic kitty cats.
You never know what this might be.
No, I think you love it more.
Only one way out. We'll have to find out. Come on.
I bet it's something I'd never...
I can never find out. Spidey man. I'm so... Sorry. Kitty, forget to retract her claws.
Cute. Real cute.
On your feet, sweetie. I'm just getting into it.
You have no idea what you're getting into here, Cat.
Oh, contrary more. I know exactly. Actually, what I'm getting into.
Please, Felicia, give it a rest.
Give you a rest? No way, Spike.
Oh, it's finally starting to get to me.
I'm beginning to think you're not exactly normal, are you?
And you are. Oh.
Metaphor. Are you okay? I told you to lay off. Cat! Oh, God! Are you okay? I told you to lay off. Alicia, you in there? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
I'm right here, you idiot.
So, are you okay? I'm not sure what's going on.
Look, I'm a screw-up, okay?
You think? You do a heist for Kingpin, try to kill me.
I was working from the inside. I got in over my head and I couldn't get out of it, and then you show up way too early and I get this huge rush from seeing you.
You attack me! And what do you mean I showed up early?
I was doing it for you. So you would see that we were made for each other.
Ooh. I'm sorry. I had no idea you still felt like that.
Really? Well, guess what? I do. I still love you. Look at us. Wearing these stupid masks. Who are we really? We have all these powers and act like we're ashamed of them. Be with me. Together we can be whatever we want, free from want, free from responsibility, free to have fun. You do like fun, don't you?
I can't do that. And you know it, Felicia.
Can't or won't?
Same thing.
Kingpin has launched a massive operation tonight.
What? He made dinner plans?
He has assembled a large, well-equipped force to hand out multiple operations simultaneously.
Well, he must be ordering takeout.
Actually, he seems to be taking out one high-tech firm after another. Stealing technology, destroying records, wreaking havoc upon the whole sector.
Why would he do that?
Cause havoc in the markets. Gain control over the use of valuable technology. There are many reasons.
Sounds like we may need to stop him.
His forces are already at large. The heist involving Black Cat was just the beginning. We have to deal with them first before we can move on the Kingpin himself.
What can you tell me about the high-tech thugs of Mayor McFatty Pants?
Their technology is geared towards high-rise operations. Expect them to hit facilities in skyscrapers throughout the city. In addition to the flyers we encountered before, there are heavily armored troops as well.
Tell me about these new heavy-duty thugs.
Kingpin has created a force of heavily armed and armored troops that have technology that allows them to walk on walls. They must be destroyed.
The bigger they are, the harder I have to hit them. But sure, I'm on it. Do you have any advice about how to deal with these goons?
Eliminate as many of them as possible.
A direct approach. I like it.
It is not enough to vanquish the wicked.
Uh-huh. And so you want me to help the not-so-wicked?
Yes. Innocent civilians are being caught up in the violence around these crimes.
That tends to happen. Perhaps I should rescue them.
You must, Spider-Man. It is our duty.
Never been quite that dramatic about it, but yeah, it is.
Get the innocent out of harm's way and transport the wounded to the hospital.
I got you. Not my first night as a superhero.
Khonshu is pleased with you, Spider-Man.
That's great. Say hello to him for me. I should be going. Hey, look, I'm totally fine with working with you and all. But it just occurs to me that I don't know a lot about you.
What would you want to know?
Oh, I don't know. How about anything? All I know is that you fly around in your little airship and you yell at me a lot.
I serve Khonshu.
Oh, well, that makes more sense. Thanks for clearing it up.
Khonshu is a god of the moon, a taker of vengeance.
And Khonshu hooks you up with all your toys?
Khonshu guides me, allows me to exact vengeance on those deserving.
Interesting. In a totally, you know, psychotic kind of way.